Tesla Giga Texas Cybertruck steps are progressing very rapidly with new installation. A couple of days ago, I've talked about that Tesla has been installing the 9,000-ton Giga Press. Now, new images from Tesla Giga Texas drone chronicler Joe Techmeyer show the rapid progress of Tesla Giga Texas when it comes to making huge steps preparing the Cybertruck for production. Tesla Giga Texas is making rapid headway with the assembly of 9,000-ton Giga Press, parts of which have been arriving at the factory in recent weeks. The assembly of the machine takes place at a fast pace, which was made possible thanks to the experience obtained earlier, because normally it takes months to assemble such a machine to prepare it for production of electric vehicle. After setting up Giga Press test production at long-awaited Cybertruck can begin the production of test bodies, and this is going to take much faster than we thought. Paths for assembly of the Giga Press with a clamping force of 9,000 ton began arriving at Giga Texas at the end of 2022. After all the parts arrived, Tesla began assembly. The first build progress was seen on January 13 and was significant. This prompted the idea that the assembly process had already lasted several days. Although it was not spotted on camera, just 5 days after that, the Giga Press seems to be almost fully assembled. Obviously, it is impossible to know for sure how ready it is, so do not rush to conclusions about the time frame for its readiness, because we don't know if the hoses will be, if more hoses need to be connected, but apparently some are. Previously, it was expected that the giant machine would be assembled and tuned for several months before test production of electric vehicles would begin. However, at the moment, it seems that it could happen even much faster. It is likely that the experience gained in assembling other Tesla Giga presses at Giga Shanghai and the Tesla Fremont factory made it possible to assemble the machine much faster, with test production of Tesla Giga, the Cybertruck, scheduled for mid-2023 and mass deliveries for the end of the year. It seems that Giga Press will at least be ready to complete its task on time. However, data on the installation of all other parts of Cybertruck production line are currently not available. So drone operator Joe Techmeyer had flying his drone at over Giga Texas, and we saw from the images, and I will have the link of that flight at the description of this video so you guys can see. We saw that the Giga Press is in a very fast manner. It's already assembled and very close to production. I don't know if we can see some hoses connected, but we don't know what background work still is remaining for preparing the Giga Press for the Cybertruck clamping and die casting. But things are getting closer, and while it is expected that Tesla will start the Cybertruck production in mid-2023, I think if things go this way, we will probably see the test bodies of Cybertruck production much faster, much earlier, maybe end of the spring, sometimes in May or even late April. But please subscribe to this channel, because I'm going to bring the latest on that for you. God bless you, everyone. See you soon, and give us thumbs up if you found this information useful.